shortly. Hopefully we will catch him this time. Oh, it's getting foggy. It is getting... Okay, that wasn't even my fault. It was the taxi driver's fault. Gonna take a little shortcut. Let's see here. Whoops. Sorry. Oh, fuck. This is not going well. Thanks for the money and ammo. Wait, wait, please. Oh. You can wait. And give me a car. Damn it, I hope they don't. I hope they do not find me. Really? I need to get further away. Okay, good. Come on, turn around, please. Where did he go? I lost him already. Fuck. Are you kidding me? I don't know where he went. Ay. I have no idea where he went, so... Oh, he's not here. Can I not, like, lose him? Do I just have to find him driving around? I'm looking for a cab. I know that much. It's not over there. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Is it that one? No, probably not. Is it that one? No, it's none of these. This one? Probably not. Well, fuck this, come on. How can I end the mission? Can I? Yeah. What am I supposed to do now? He gave you the slip. Well, no shit. It was not even my fault. Do you have a silenced pistol? No. Jesus! Christ. Thank you. One more try. Third time is the charm. At least I hope so. Fuck. Really? One more? This isn't going well. I am sucking big time. Ay.
Leave us alone.
Leave us alone. Shortly, so I gotta make it there fast. Now I just gotta wait for him. The van was probably a fairly stupid idea to get as a car. Because as you can see, it just fucking bounces around everywhere. Not cool. It's like driving a pole. Oh, not a pole, a bowl. It is not good at all. Hurry the hell up. Alright. There we go. Now we just wait. Now we just wait. I do care. Is he coming? Oh, there he is. Almost screwed it up again. Two pimps. Alright. I'm not. How the fuck am I too close? How was that too close? Isn't it like two car lengths? Fuck you. No, I'm not too close. Alright, now we got it. Now I'm just gonna hope that this isn't gonna last for 5 minutes. Hopefully not. Fuck you and your spookometer. Oh, of course, there's gotta be like a million cars blocking him. Seriously? Game, why are you trolling me? Are you for realsies? No. Yes, there we go. Get fucking back. Well, they picked someone up. Like, this isn't suspicious. A van following you around and I'm in an empty dock area thing. That's not suspicious.
Here comes our little friend.
I guess
He's
not.
Big mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, Amy.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
Right, that is the snitch. Whack, Curly Bob. That's gonna be easy. Where are you running to, buddy? Nowhere, because you're dead. And you seem to have a pretty good weapon, so I'm gonna borrow it. Thank you. Urgent work for you, Tony. Alright, well, we could do another mission for... Really? For Tony? God damn it. And, then start to screw around. I'm trying to remember the codes, the cheats. I remember 2, 3, 4 of them. But I'm probably gonna have to check at least one more. Fuck you. Fuck off, cop. You're not getting me. Please be here, please be here. Fuck! Wrong turn. Alright, they're not gonna follow me here. Oh, I lost it already. I remember that weapons for all was one. Come on, stop that! Triads and Tribulations.
Tony ain't here, but he left one of his sugary love letters for you.
We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers, too.
Alright, I wonder if I can buy a... First of all, I need a new car. The fuck? Really? No, I'm not gonna start shooting. I'm just gonna run away. Wow, that one person gets totally fucked. let's go to ammunition. I'm gonna see if I can buy a damn. Did you? Wow, it's like shooting everywhere. Can I buy a body armor? Fuck. I can't. Damn it. Can you stop using your fucking horn? Yeah, go through the door. Oh, can't stop. Can't get body armor. Kinda sucks. Trying to hit him. There we go. He did. Oh, he did. Now there's one over there. This is gonna be tough. Oh, fuck. It's one of those. Alright, we're gonna take this one on first. Where the fuck are you? Where are you, my good sir? You are fairly far away. Alright. I guess we're gonna have to take... because that seems like an end boss place. Like, all out in the nowhere. So I guess we're gonna have to take you on. Anyways. Alright, let's go. Get the fuck out of my way. Wow, I'm getting, like, I'm dead. There's no way. Are you kidding me? There is so many of them. Yes, I know. Now we get a tutorial. Can I just fucking skip this? There we go, thank you. Can I get that? Right, alright, thanks, game, for fucking teasing me. Let's see if this works. No, wait a minute, I'm actually gonna go save the game first. I'm actually gonna go save the game first and then give guns to everyone. Yep, it is time for random shit to happen. Oh, that was pretty nice. Can't believe that actually worked. But I do wish that I could get a... No, I'm not gonna use that. Fuck that. Pickup, yes, okay. Alright, let's try these. There we go. Can I use that again to... Yes, I can. Awesome. let's see. It was... Nope. Yes, there we go. And now everyone should have guns. Everyone should have guns, but they do not. Damn it, I mistyped. Guns for all. No, it's not working. Why is it not working? I'm gonna be right back.